What is going on, everyone? Lewis here, bringing you guys another special video. It's been a while, and I think it's time that we return to the Whiz Babe saga. And yes, in today's video, it's not going to be like the other ones. In the other ones, we discussed how to get a Whiz Babe, how to have sex with a Whiz Babe, or hex, my bad. Whew, censored. And then in this third video of the Whiz Babe series, we're going to learn how to put a ring on your Whiz Babe, how to actually get married on Wizard 101. Yes, we are going to do our best. I'm going to show you the tips and tricks, how to get everything you need, and it's going to look fantastic. And so first off, you're going to have to get your Whiz Babe. We already have our Whiz Babe. I don't really want to show you the Whiz Babe just yet. It's kind of a surprise for the later in the video. But first off, we're going to need to get a suit for the wedding, because this is the thing. We already know she's going to say yes. So we want to get the suit, we want to get the flowers, everything ready, and then we're going to propose, and it's going to be fantastic. And I'll show you guys how to get married on Wiz. So yeah, let's get into it. First things first, you want to have your 2K rank. Let's just take a look at that. 2K fat rank. Alright, so once you have the 2K, it doesn't really matter if you wear the commander robe. I'm wearing a dress and I still get mad poos. But regardless, you have to go to the tailor shop. You got to look fresh for this. So let's go ahead and let's just go to the tailor, see what he can do for us, hook us up with a fantastic suit. Our friend Victor, let's see what he got.
Well, hello, my friend. For the hat, I was thinking more of a modern style, old classic suit. You got the very nice hat that the Russian mobsters used to wear back in the country, and you also look pretty fresh.
Yeah, I guess he's right. You can't go wrong with this. This hat looks fantastic. I think we're gonna have to get it.
Now, for the suit, we have a few more options. We have the soldier style, which is very popular in my country.
We don't need the soldier. Let's just go with a normal suit getup.
Okay, my friend. Let's see what we got for you. What about this one?
Oh my god. That looks fantastic, Victor. Dmitry Khrushchev, whatever the hell your name is. I'll take that one for sure.
Alright, all we need now is the boots. See, now in Russia, we go with the bearskin boots for the wedding. Very nice, very comfortable, and your girl like to suck on them.
No, I don't know about that. See, we're not in Russia. We're actually in Wizard 101. So, we're not gonna need no bearskin, boots.
Alright, my friend. What about, something more stylish?
Ah, perfect. Thank you, my friend. These are fantastic. I'm already balling. I don't have anything left the store. Alright, boys, we are looking fresh. Look at us. Oh my god. I literally must be drowning in poos at this point. Thank you for the mana. That felt so good. So, now once you have your gear, aka your fucking fantastic fly-ass suit, like, I am, oh my god, like, fuck with me, bro. Now you want to go ahead and go to the jeweler, and, you know, the jeweler's kind of a dickhead. I always get lost when I come around here, but there he is, the jeweler. Spooky Bob was good, bro. But, yes. We have to pick out the ring for our one and only Whiz Babe. We're gonna have to get married, you know? We're moving up in the world. We're not just a little Whiz Babe faps anymore. We're looking at these new rings for our Whiz Babe. And we got our friend Gustav over here. What's with all these Russians running these shops, yo?
Ah, hello, my friend. Very nice to meet you. So you want to buy a ring or what?
Yeah, I'm looking to get a ring for my soon-to-be fiance. You know, we're gonna have a lot of Whiz Hex, a lot of babies, and we're gonna have a great time playing Whiz all together. You know, family fun game. It's great.
Yeah. You buy the ring or what?
Sure. Let's see what you got.
First, we got the Peridot ring. It's very good, very good. Your girl will love the Peridot. It is only 65 billion crowns, and she will love it. You will never get rejected with this.
I don't know. I mean, it looks pretty nice, but, I don't know. What else you got?
Yes. Next up, we got the fish ring. The fish ring is very good. It makes her pussy not spill as fishy because the fish thing overcomes the pussy smell, you feel? So it's all fish, not just pussy fish.
Next.
I'll show you my most expensive ring. What about this one? We call it the Morganth ring of the Morganth pussy.
It is very good. Any girl put it on instantly falls in love with you. It is forbidden in this country, but we snuck it in anyway.
Actually, that doesn't sound like that bad of an idea. I'll take that one. All right, boys, once you got your beautiful ring for your beautiful Whiz Babe, and you are looking fresh, fresher than, I don't even know. Holy shit, we're so fucking hot. But regardless, we're about to get some pousse tonight. We're about to get reception going. Huge wedding. It's going to be fantastic. We're about to actually marry a whiz babe. It's crazy. But there's one final thing. Before you go ahead and get married, you have to have your one final night out. You know, your bachelor night, whatever you want to call it. Oh, man. Oh, whew. That manna makes me do something else. But regardless, we have to have one last boys' night out in the Wu Dai shop. We are about to get drenched in some poos tonight before our final wedding day. Oh, shit. We ain't even in the club yet, and it's already bumping as shit. Oh, my God. See, every time I come to the Wu Dai shop nightclub, it's always lit as fuck. We are about to get in some of that poos. Oh, my God. It's so dumb lit in here. So many people. There's so many heads. There's like three heads, but I don't even care. We're getting fucking trashed tonight. Looks like this is the only girl in here, but this guy's already running train on her. I'm topping in. We're going all night. Oh my God, that was a crazy night. What the hell happened? Oh my God, my head hurts. Jeez. All right, but boys, today is the day we are going to propose to our whiz babe. All right, boys, while we wait for our whiz babe to get done her match, Emmeline, we forgot to do the one most important thing. Give her the heart emote, because you guys know, it makes them feel loved. Their dad beat them, makes them feel full again. So now all we have to do now is patiently wait, and hopefully we'll be getting some booze and a whiz wife. The amount of catfish in the whiz river has been overflowing. We need you to please help stop catfishing. Call 1-800-825-STOP-CATFISHING. And now, one final word. A few tips for people that may be catfish in the future. No cam equals man, and no snap, no fap. If you abide by these rules, then you will never be catfished. Just make sure you cam where it's a man, and make sure you get the snap before you fap. Thank you. Oh my God, boys, I don't even know how the hell this happened. When I saw my whiz babe was losing, but somehow she brought it back. What a god. Jesus Christ, good thing I'm getting married to this. She can teach me how to peeve, because holy shit. Like, 8 blades, she's so good. I've never expected this in my life. All right, I'm gonna have to go back to the dorm. Let's see how much this does for, oh my, Jesus. All right, we're about to have some steamy hacks. Go fucking game now. See, boys, once you get back to the crib, you gotta set it up, gotta get the altar. I guess our peeve thing will be the altar here, and this will be the pupil seat thing, whatever the hell, pew, that's what they're called, pew, there you go. Now this will be the one pew, you got your candles and everything, we're gonna sacrifice some fucking demons. But yeah, we're fine, we're ready, all we need now is our whiz babe. Whiz babe summoning jutsu! Ah, dude, the jutsu works every fucking time. Alright, let's get into it. My beautiful whiz babe, will you please marry me? Oh my God, she said yes! Oh my God! Thank the gods, yay! Alright, we're gonna have some steamy hex. You guys, I'm gonna catch you on the DL. I'm gonna tell you what happened. But oh my God, I gotta dig in that poos. Alright, boys, turns out it didn't go as well as I hoped it would. Turns out, it was a fucking man. We lay down on the couch. Second after cameras were off, lay down on the couch, stripped off everything, you know, my whole suit, took it off. And I, right under that commander robe. Big fucking meat song. Whipped right out, slapped me across my face, and oh my God, boys. Turns out my whiz babe was a whiz gabe. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but anyway, boys, hope you enjoyed. Ah, fuck. I don't know. Hopefully your whiz babe isn't, you know, just follow the rules. No cam equals man. No snap. No fap. Follow those rules and this should not happen to you, but unfortunately happened to me. Just scratch that, take out the part where it was a guy, pretend it was a girl. Yes, we had great hex. We're gonna live happily ever after. Leave a like on the video. Shit, yes, thanks.